The referee has the option of pausing the fight for a couple of minutes, give the fighter time to recover. If he thought the incidental contact was purposeful, he can deduct a point from the fighter. If it's an accident, he gives the fighter time to recover. Any way it goes, it's not a good video, ladies and gentlemen. Judge JD scores the bout 29-28, Fred Weaver. Judge Brad Stevens scores the bout 29-28, Fred Weaver. And Judge Julie Clellan scores the bout 30-27, your winner by unanimous.